Begin entry. Evolutionary Files FF4. Codename Mr. Fantastic. Though some may contest his title as the smartest man on Earth, Dr. Reed Richards, aka Mr. Fantastic, is clearly a man of impressive intellect. In his youth, he created and sold several inventions, earning him and his family a small fortune. From age 14, he studied at multiple colleges and acquired doctorates in several fields of science and technology, namely electrical, mechanical, aerospace engineering, electronics, chemistry, physics, biology, and more. As a fellow man of science, I understand the necessity of the pursuit of knowledge. I also understand the sacrifices and pitfalls we make to attain such knowledge. A lesson Dr. Richards learned all too well during a space expedition to test his new ship, the Marvel 1. All went well on the test flight, with his best friend Ben Grimm, then girlfriend Susan Storm, and her younger brother Johnny Storm, until the ship's shields failed, causing them to be exposed to high levels of cosmic radiation. The radiation mutated them in unexpected ways, giving Dr. Richards hyperplasticity and hyperelasticity, the ability to stretch and contort his body to an almost comical degree. Depending on the complexity of the shape, he can change his form almost instantaneously and revert just as quickly. He uses his hyperplasticity in many ways, becoming a hang glider to glide to safety, cushioning the fall of objects by becoming a trampoline, immobilizing enemies by wrapping around them, slipping past defenses by squeezing through cracks, and much, much more. Though his abilities are quite fantastical, mind the pun, they do not lie outside the reach of biology. Many animals have soft, non-rigid tissues that can stretch and contort to suit any situation. The challenge is his bone. How is he able to make his bone malleable on command? The answer may lie in pressure. When a bottle is open and empty, it can be twisted and bent freely. But when it is filled with fluid and closed, it becomes rigid. So, Mr. Fantastic's bones might not be bone at all, but a kind of semi-solid material that becomes rigid when filled with fluid. This may explain how he's able to change between a flexible and inflexible state with such versatility. Mr. Fantastic also has impressive durability. Due to the great malleability and elasticity of his body, he is able to absorb the impact of most ballistic projectiles by deforming his body along the path of the projectile's trajectory at the point of initial impact. He's even redirected projectiles and contained explosions on the order of 8 to 12 pounds of TNT. His cells likely possess a protein with high tensile strength and elasticity to handle the force of the bullets. Likely, something akin to spider silk proteins, which are 3 times tougher than Kevlar, the protein that bulletproof vests are made of. If his skin is interwoven with such protein, it would give him phenomenal ballistic resistance, despite his modest stature. Though hyperplasticity is not a particularly strong power, Mr. Fantastic uses his intellect to make the most of his abilities. Whether it's infiltration, cushioning an impact, shielding allies, or immobilizing enemies, his powers and intellect prove that he should not be underestimated. Computer, end file. What did you think of our analysis? Are there any powers, characters, or factions that you would like us to examine? Let us know in the comments below. And to remain updated on the capabilities of your allies and foes, like and subscribe to the Grand Evolutionary. So decrees the evolutionary.